Here's my homemade vacuum pump setup for bagging foam core wings. The pump itself is a Zini unit from Amazon. I've got it mounted to a plywood base. I just used some metal L brackets that I hammered over. The rubber bumpers on the bottom are squished down a little bit to keep it in place, and I've got some blocks on the ends to keep it from sliding out. You can actually pick the whole thing up by the handle, so it's pretty sturdy. I wired in an air troll vacuum switch. This lets you adjust the pressure of the vacuum and have it adjustable to whatever you want, from I think 4 to 30 inches. To wire this, you just pop this cover off, and there's a wire that goes to a circuit breaker. You disconnect the one that goes to the line of the circuit breaker from the switch itself over to the common on the vacuum switch. And then from the normally closed contact, you just run that back to the circuit breaker line. So pretty simple, just two wires. I've got a 3-inch diameter PVC pipe, schedule 40, 2-foot long for a vacuum reservoir. The gauge and all the barb fittings are just drilled and tapped into the PVC itself with plumber's putty for sealant. And then the tubes just go right on there, really clean. I've got two taps on it for bagging two things at once. I'll go ahead and turn it on. You see it shuts off around 8 inches. And if I let it leak down, it comes on, and it only takes about a second to pump it back down to 8 inches. So hopefully, bagging something overnight, it just runs very, very short duty.